TFI Friday.
Yeah.
Obviously,
yeah.
You. What was that, Friday? We kind of
yes,
missed it.
Oh,
you're
going to
have to
explain. Hence the name. Yeah.
There we go. You're going to have to explain what happened because we kind of missed it because we were obviously on site getting rained on.
We just did it. We did a tune. We did. It was just a bit of a one-off thing, really. Mm. And you know, we were always on TFI actually, so it's quite close to my heart and all that. So it was great that they were, you know, doing the anniversary show. So we got up and we did My Generation, Liam, Roger Daltrey, Bonehead, myself, Zach, and it was great actually. It was really
super
good.
Great.
It was really good.
are you sort of comfortable with that kind of nostalgia? Because obviously you guys provided a lot of you in that band, that supergroup, that impromptu supergroup, kind of created the soundtrack to everyone's lives.
I'm a bit less super than them, I think. You know, so, yeah, you know, I was definitely not quite as super as some of them.
Soupy.
But no, it was really good. I think My Generation's one of those songs. I always think like the 60s. Satisfaction of My Generation sort of encapsulates probably how young men felt, you know, can't get any satisfaction.
Yeah.
And why don't you all just fade away? So, you know, between the two things, that kind of always makes me think of that. So it was fantastic just doing that song with those people. It was brilliant.
Yeah. And how did it feel being back there? Was it sort of quite surreal?
Well, it was in a different place.
Yeah, of course, because they've knocked it down.
Yeah, and exactly. And it used to be very chaotic, you know. And it was more chaotic.
Oh, really?
It really was, yeah.
Oh, I thought you were going to go the opposite way and everyone's mellowed with age,
but
really the exact opposite
is really very chaotic.